If 1 in 3 Americans could benefit from regenerative medicine, why are only 1 million Americans treated with it each year? To put it simply, cell manipulation and delivery is brutal. Forces experienced during cell delivery applications frequently damage cells and lead to cell death. Enter DNA Armor, a synthetic cell shell developed by our researcher team in Carnegie Mellon University's College of Engineering to protect the cells from the stress of clinical practice. Using DNA origami, the team targeted the cell's surface and cross-linked 2 layers of DNA nanorods onto the cell membrane to form a programmable cell shell. The shell can impact the biophysical properties of the cell membrane and enhance its stiffness while lowering its lipid fluidity. Because of its modular nature, researchers can not only customize the armor's protection level, but they can also enhance it with DNA sequences to aid in various applications, like delivering cells to targeted areas of the body. The armor was put to the test in a mechanical triathlon, swelling them, squishing them, and injecting them through syringes. During each test, a higher percentage of cells survived if they were coated in the armor, indicating that this fundamental research is building the foundation for future applications to use this armor to protect the cells we deliver to the human body.